2023. GPT-4 is released. The New York Times described GPT-3's ability to generate natural-sounding language, including computer code, alongside poetry and prose, as not just amazing, spooky, and humbling, but also more than a little terrifying. A review in Wired said that GPT-3 was provoking chills across Silicon Valley. However, some remained skeptical, including the CEO of OpenAI himself, Sam Altman, who criticized what he called GPT-3 hype, acknowledging that it had serious weakness and sometimes makes very silly mistakes. AI is going to change the world, but GPT-3 is just a very early glimpse. The growing use of automated writing technologies based on GPT-3 and other language generators led to debates regarding academic integrity and how schools and universities should gauge what constitutes academic misconduct, such as plagiarism. Concerns also emerged from the potential to spread misinformation, including biased, sexist, racist, and other harmful content generated by bots. In one instance, a French medical startup tested GPT-3 as a medical chatbot and it advised a simulated patient to commit suicide. Nevertheless, GPT-3 proved to be a hugely impressive technology in many areas. Research continued on the algorithms, leading to a new prototype that attempted to reduce negative or deceitful responses. ChatGPT, widely considered a version 3.5, had its launch in November 2022 and demonstrated an improved understanding of ethics and morality. It could offer more thoughtful responses on what to do, considering legality, people's feelings and emotions, and the safety of everyone involved, with articulate answers across many domains of knowledge. ChatGPT also had phenomenal skill at computer coding, able to generate an entire website layout or detailed script in a matter of seconds, from only a few user prompts. However, its factual accuracy proved to be uneven in some cases. With a GPT-4 rumored for 2023, technology experts began to speculate on what its capabilities might be. Estimates of the parameter count varied wildly, ranging from those who believed it would be the same, or only slightly larger than the 175 billion of GPT-3, to those who predicted another huge leap with perhaps hundreds of trillions. In the end, GPT-4 proves to be at the lower end of these predictions and is primarily text-based rather than multimodal. However, efficient scaling has greatly improved in recent years, meaning that parameter counts alone are no longer the best measure of a language model's performance, rather like the so-called megahertz myth of the 2000s, which applied to personal computing speeds. Instead, training on larger datasets is now more important. GPT-4 is the most impressive language model ever created, passing some modified versions of the Turing test, and triggering widespread public debates over the near-future potential of artificial intelligence. It has greater speed, a longer context window, better factual accuracy, and an enhanced ability to remember and refer back to information from previous conversations. It also further addresses the ethical concerns arising from earlier versions. With ongoing efficiency improvements and declining hardware costs, GPT-4 and its derivatives begin to spread into applications such as customer service and technical support. Fifth and sixth generations of language models are developed in the second half of the 2020s, leading to truly human-like AI able to mimic a real person for close to 100% of the time.